a very happy Valentine's Day. So Valentine's Day is incomplete without desserts, and today I am going to make a lovely dessert for just the two of you sitting across the screen. Of course, you can share it with your friends and parents and brothers and sisters too. Who said Valentine's is just for the couples? So even the singles out there can enjoy this dessert. So welcome to my channel, Sweet Boutique by Aditi. I am your caking and baking friend, Aditi Garvari. And today we are going to make the trending bento cake, or even called as lunchbox cake. So let's begin. Grabbing my turntable, I have this cute small vanilla sponge with me. So if you want to know more about my eggless vanilla sponge, the link is in the description. I always prefer cling wrapping my sponges so that the moisture stays intact and they stay fresh. So usually a bento cake or a Korean lunchbox cake is a teeny tiny cake, a very cute cake, and sufficient for two people. So I think perfect for the Valentine's occasion. So with a serrated knife, let's layer this. And I'm going to cut this into two. Now, I am going to take a baking paper and I'm going to ice my cake over this. Usually, I use a plate or a cake board, but especially for the bento cakes, we are going to use a baking paper. So why am I using this? Because it is easier to transfer it into this cute lunchbox of mine. So let's take this. So let's soak this with some sugar syrup. And do you know which flavor am I making? The flavor also has to be romantic, right? So we are doing strawberries and cream. I have some whipped cream over here. So let's ice our cake. I prefer cling wrapping my whipped cream so that it stays fresh. Spread it evenly. I have some chopped fresh strawberries. You can use any fruit of your choice. You can even use jams, compotes, sauces, totally your choice. This already looks so delicious. Now let us put on the other layer. Like I said, the bento cakes are cute and tiny. This is already looking so cute. And you can start icing the cake. And now I'm going to soak the top layer with some sugar syrup. I'm going to add some more icing. So let's give it a good finish, and now let's ice the top. Make it smooth and plain. This looks amazing. Now it's Valentine's. So I'm going to add some hint of pink and red, those romantic colors, to my bento cake. So a little whipped cream. I'm using a gel color, and this is pink in shade. So let's make this color. I have a small painting palette knife over here. I'm going to take a little of the whipped cream, the pink one, and just color this over here. Horizontal strokes, taking a little more, and let's make a red out of it. So this is my red gel color. So I'm going to use this to paint the center portion. You can decorate this according to your choice, absolutely according to the colors of your choice. Now once we have this ready, I am going to use a writing nozzle. So you have these writing tips. So very small tips, you can see. The holes are really small. So I'm going to use a writing tip and you can write any message of your choice. So let's grab a piping bag. So the piping tip has been added. Let's cut off the edge. Let's fill it up with some white whipped cream. So as it's a season of love, I'm going to choose my text accordingly. So you can choose the text according to your choice. And now we will decorate it with some beautiful sprinkles. I have these colorful ones, some pearls. So a lot of you ask me from where do I get my sprinkles. So these sprinkles are from Garhwari Foods, Koth Road, Pune, and I totally love the choice out there. So you can definitely visit the store. And lastly, my favorite, the golden rods. These totally glam up your cake. So let's pack this cake up. I have this cute packaging over here. Let's go. So I have this lunch box over here. So now the moment of truth is here, lifting this. So don't be scared. Just hold your butter paper tight. Hence use a good quality butter paper or a baking paper or a parchment paper. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. Taking this in. So this is going to be an amazing gift for your Valentine. So do let me know how do you like this trending cake. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel Sweet Boutique by Aditi. Also do follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I will see you next week. Bye.